We find ourselves within the warm hospitality of Merula Lekhai, next to the highly guarded mascot. I'm joined by Khomo and Nineties. Tell us a little bit about this residence.
Okay, Merula Lekhai was initially established in 1968 as Ace Merula. It later was renamed in 2018 to Merula Lekhai, meaning Merula, our home in Setswana. Our values, which set us apart from each and every other residence, are accountability, integrity, camaraderie, humility, honesty, and excellence. Excellence is a top priority in our residence, and we emphasize this to ensure that in everything that we do, we maintain a high and excellent standard.
Our motto is asbestos, which means unquenchable.
Lovely. Now that we know what the upstanding men of Merula Lekhai stand for, let's see what the residence has to offer. So aside from the lush green foyer, what other facilities can prospective residents expect here?
So we are one of the only men's residences with a swimming pool and a nice bra area next to it. So we spend some time to relax there, having a bra and so. Then we also have the clubhouse with the rec hall, and we spend our Fridays and Saturdays, we can have a social there and dance a bit. The rec hall is also used for the house meetings.
We also have an IT lab, which is accessible 24 hours to every resident. We have a study area, which has academic facilities and study material for each student, as well as an archive, which showcases the historical items of the residents. We also have our laundry room for the students.
Well, if you're looking for a balance of work and play, this might just be the residence for you.